In other news, the Sideshow in Sacramento stopped traffic this morning. This one was going on before 3 a.m. Near 5th Street and X Street. You can see a crowd gathering around a car doing donuts. The people scattered after police began to block off nearby streets. SAC PD is now saying that the Sideshow activity changed locations from city to county intersections. We'll have more on those locations and the destruction caused coming up on the news at 6:30.